But if they are to catch a seal resting on such a large piece of ice, the hunters need to change their tactics. This time, they produce a subsurface wave. It breaks the ice into smaller pieces. Working in a coordinated way, the pod push the seal's ice platform into clearer water. The whales move in for the kill.